As I was saying, back in Nam, they recycle children's shoes, but they put them in the bloody brown bin.
The internet! How much does it weigh?
My best guess, a large garden strawberry. Or a Hodgkin's possum.
Well, who's that then?
Well, Pendlebury, green, 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 green.
As the possum and the electrons travel through the wire into the bucket, they create a magical whirlwind beneath the steam and the souffle, and you end up with around 4 in a bucket.
Well, that's all well and good, Stevie. But how much would 2 internets weigh?
Well, surely that's 2 Hodgkin's possums.
What does that mean, Stevie? You want these data versus what?
I've just been for a chocolate.
Right, well, sit yourself there. Alexander's telling us a belting tale.
Oh! Now, as I was saying,